Here in the UK, we're the largest general insurer with 14 million customers. We're known as a strong brand, dependable brand, and it's really vitally important to us that our customers recognise Aviva for that confidence that we bring them.
Moving into innovative projects like Aviva Drive means that we need something we can get very quickly. Aviva's always been interested in getting additional information about customers, trying to give them a fairer price for their policies. We looked at telemetric data. The problem with that was storage was expensive. We had to have black boxes installed in people's cars, so it was quite intrusive.
The application we developed is called Aviva Drive. You can download it onto your iPhone or your Android phone. It's an application which allows a driver to record the journeys, and after 200 miles, it looks at their driving, gives them a score. The phone uploads it to Azure so that it can be analysed and are invited to do a quote. So Aviva were able to get the Aviva Drive app to market first, beating all its competitors. So we've shown the world really that we can deliver innovation.
It goes beyond just doing quotes into allowing people to share information on Facebook and Twitter. Azure has appealed to us more than other platforms because of the skill set we've got internally, and it just seemed the natural way of progressing. It's a platform as a service as well, so we don't need to have expertise in how to set the infrastructure up. We can literally push a button and it all works for us.
Really, if it wasn't for Azure, we just wouldn't have been able to get a proposition out there. But really, it's about bringing something new, something that allows the business that I'm part of to go someplace we couldn't go before. And I think those are the things that are really worthwhile.